When I was a wee lad, the pleasures I knew were simple in context and numbered with few. French toast and square sausage, plain fitba and tick. But the best of them all was my wee china pig. It was made at Old Wally and it weighed a half ton. It would still keep you roasting when the rubber ends done. Just fill away hot water and screw down the lid and jump into bed with my wee china pig. Now the house that we lived in was an all single end. It was damp, it was drafty, it had long been condemned. But to keep us all healthy, here's what Mama did. She bought all the family a wee china pig. It was made at Old Wally and it weighed a half ton. It would still keep you roasting when a rubber yen's den. Just fill away hot water and screw down the lid and jump into bed with your wee china pig. When the temperature's falling as fast as the snow and the cold icy wind chaps your knees and nose raw, it's under my blanket I burrow and dig, safe, warm and cosy with my wee china pig. It was made at Old Wally and it weighed a half ton. It would still keep you roasting when a rubber yen's den. Just fill away hot water and screw down the lid and jump into bed with your wee china pig. But now I'm a man and I've got me a wife. She's a tiny wee thing, she's the pride of my life. She's no very smart and she's no very big, but she sure beats the hell out my wee china pig. It was made at Old Wally and it weighed a half ton. It would still keep you roasting when a rubber yen's den. Just fill away hot water and screw down the lid and jump into bed with my wee china pig. Jump into bed with my wee china pig.
What was smashing? So it was. Woohoo!